Once again, good afternoon to all of you. ఈ చిన్న ఇంటరాక్షన్ కి మోటివ్ మీ అందరికీ తెలుసు కదా, మోటివ్ అంటే టు క్రియేట్ అవేర్నెస్. మన మోడర్న్ టైమ్స్లో నౌ ది ఎంఓ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీ క్రైమ్ ఇస్ చేంజింగ్. 2 ఇయర్స్ బ్యాక్ సమ్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఎంఓ విచ్ వాజ్ దేర్ ఫర్ ATM theft, some of the MOs have disappeared because the bank have taken corrective measures. So new things are happening. E type of workshop, seminar, lekapothe talks ki oka rendu objectives unnai. First ante, what are the latest thing happening, the entire city police should know. Number 2, you have to add now, idi first program undi, that is why perhaps I will be very happy if anybody of you can add to it. Next time nunchi, it should be a two-way process. One or two officer will do presentation, other officers will add value to it. That nenu idi kuda chusamu sir, na offense lo idi jargindi. Then second thing, Hyderabad city police is the most important unit for the entire state. Hyderabad city police ante mee andaru daggara, you are repository of all knowledge. సో సైబరాబాద్లో కూడా ఏమైంది, రాజ్కొండలో ఏమైంది, కరీంనగర్ వరంగల్లో ఏమైంది, ఈ సందర్భంలో యూ షుడ్ నో దాట్ ఆల్సో. సో యూ షుడ్ బి ద ఫౌంటెన్ హెడ్ ఫర్ ఆల్ నాలెడ్జ్ ఆఫ్ కామన్ ఎమోస్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ద క్రైమ్స్. దెన్ అనదర్ ఆబ్జెక్టివ్, 2 hours, 1 hour interaction tarvata. Number one, I hope all of you have noted down some points. Without noting down ante, it comes from here and goes out from there. So please note down. Once you go back, you add to it something. And then in turn, me police station level low, me circle low, me division level low, you should conduct similar training for your own people, awareness, so that me SIs, head constables, PCs, they should also know everything what is happening. Idiki em advantage undi, oka scene of offense visiting time lo, it will help you to correctly assess the crime. Your judgment will be fast. If your assessment of a crime scene is correct, and if it is fast, then it will save time to apprehend the criminal. Now mode of transport is so easy. Within 8 hours an offender can reach Bombay. So if you are losing 2 days, then 360 degree he can go to 20 cities in the country. Even if you know the offender, but if you have to send 10 teams, this is government wastage of money kada. Now we are changing into a different world of policing. European American standard policing lo em undi, prati crime detection ki they add how much money is spent in detection of this case. Suppose ఒక robbery జరిగింది, robbery of 1 lakh rupees, and for detection of that robbery if you are spending 10 lakh rupees, it may be good for apprehension of accused, but it looks little uncomfortable, because when America and England, Japan, Germany, when they are having so much of money, they are rich country, but they are also still maintaining an account. ఈ మర్డర్ కేస్ డిటెక్షన్లో హౌ మచ్ మనీ హ్యాస్ బీన్ ఇన్వెస్టెడ్. వీఆర్ ఎ పువర్ కంట్రీ కదా, మనకి మెయిన్ రిక్వైర్మెంట్ ఏంటిది, రూరల్ ఏరియాస్లో ప్రైమరీ హెల్త్ సర్వీసెస్ కావాలి, రూరల్ ఏరియాస్లో ఎడ్యుకేషన్ కావాలి, స్కూల్స్ కావాలి, అవునా కదా. వీ కెనాట్ స్పెండ్ మనీ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఎండ్లెస్లీ. సో దేర్ ఫోర్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ది ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ట్రైనింగ్ ఎక్సర్సైజ్ ఇస్ వన్స్ యూ విజిట్ ద సీన్ ఆఫ్ అఫెన్స్, immediately you should know as a seasoned police officer, as a professional police officer, that what is this, Who are the MO offenders, known MO offenders in this regard? Whom to be contacted? Do I have reference number of Nagpur CCS? Do we have contact with Pune CCS? If there is a small slip, something which has come from some indication is showing of Ahmedabad, do we have something to contact immediately Ahmedabad? That is professionalism. If you detect a case in 6 months, if you are capable of detecting it in 5 days, then it is a criminal waste of money. So as a police officer, definition of professionalism is also every day changing. New things are adding. Every time I keep giving an example, 15, 20 years back, modern police ante, who is carrying AK-47? Who is carrying Glock pistol? Now that is not there. Now who is more into correct assessment of the situation? Who is backed with knowledge? Who is backed with professional skill? That is a modern policeman. And particularly, nenu chustunnamu chala mandi direct recruit SIs ekkada unnaru. You are the leader of Hyderabad City Police in the next 5 to 10 years. You have to show improvement over your previous generation. Otherwise, ante it will continue. Oka chinna example meeku, somebody has forwarded it to me. Achha, before I come, one more thing. One of the workshop ki advantage empty di, two officer is presenting something. Right now, today ATM offense and diversion attention. Now, it's okay, they have done homework, they have prepared, but then your collective knowledge should be more than this speaker. So that is why it should be a two-way process. So I thank additional CP crime and DCP DD, joint CP DD for this wonderful initiative beginning. This is the first step, but this has to improve. Next time, last week of June, we will have another session for two, every day only two, not more than that.